I began reading the RSC journals when I was an undergrad at MIT. And in particular, I read ChemCom. And I developed a very strong affinity for the style of the journal. And I found the journal just fun to read. So that when I began to think about where I would like to publish, I decided that, among other things, I'd like to publish in journals that I really enjoy reading. Okay, and maybe other people would enjoy reading them for similar reasons. The reviewing process was fast. The process of getting papers from being peer-reviewed to actually out was fast. And so from my perspective, those were really good reasons to support the journal and to have my peers read my papers.
I think RSC has sort of a nice global view. I mean, as an editor, you see that there's papers from all over the world. I review a lot of papers from Brazil and South America, and you get papers from China and the U.S. So I think you get a really good international exposure of your work in the journals, and they're high quality. And in general, the publishing rate is fairly quick. The turnaround's really quick, so you get your work out in a timely manner, which is really important to a lot of people.
So I suppose I have two reasons for publishing with RSC journals that they're important to me, which is the quality of the production process itself, and also the quality of the reviewing process. And I suppose a third reason would be the quality of the journals. So I remember as a student, in those days everything was on paper, and the work that the editorial office would do on the paper manuscript, you could see there was a lot of editing to improve the language. Even though I'm a native English speaker, I still think there was an improvement there. And the clarity of the science. And then obviously in terms of the reputation of the journals, that was hugely important. My supervisor would always say, I think we can get that up into Dalton rather than down into another journal that will remain nameless. Yeah, and the quality of the peer review process. I mean, I think peer reviewers really appreciate RSC journals and have in their minds that something needs to be of a particular standard to get into there, and would judge the work accordingly and work with the authors to make the work of that kind of a standard if it was capable of getting there.
I really like publishing in RSC journals because I trust them to look after my data very well. I think that once my paper's been put on the website, it's going to stay there forever. And as advances in publishing happen, like links to online databases, they'll be really well curated by the RSC.
My experience publishing with RSC has gone back to over 20 years ago, and I always had very good experience.
The reason that I publish in the RSC journals is the quality, of the journals. Of course, the high standards they put forward, the involvement of scientists and the best scientists in this world in making these journals possible. And of course, the professional attitude, of the Royal Society staff and so that helps a lot. And I must say, most important, the standards, they keep to promote the science, through the journals. You have to realize that it's not always the case with other publishers, where they make a lot of advertisement for certain things, but that doesn't always mean that it is the best science,
RSC publishes many high-impact journals, the journals which cover a lot of different subjects. In my case, I do a lot of research in not just in physical chemistry, but also in biophysical chemistry. And also molecular imaging, et cetera. So I use journals like PCCP as well as ChemCom. Therefore, RSC covers a lot of different subjects and it does publish very high impact journals.
I publish papers with RSC because it has a lot of good journals and it publishes very quickly. So I basically publish my most important work in RSC journals, and I have published a lot.
The most important reason of my research is that I always received a fair editorial comment or editorial decision based on the reviewer report. The number two is the speed, the which RSC journals publish almost within a month, maybe 4 weeks, 5 weeks tops. that we get to see our articles coming into the web. And number three is color with for no cost. So you don't really have to request, you really don't have to request for a waiver or something like that. And number four is that extremely good visibility. You know, being RSC is such a renowned platform. You know, the visibility is something we are looking for. It's not because I'm an editorial board member or associate editor. It's because I really love publishing in RSC.
Well, RSC is one of the leading organizations in terms of chemical sciences. So RSC has many outstanding chemical science journals, while the latest leading more on chemical biology, even food and nutrition journals.
So RSC journals, they have a quality in the field, which is really good, and an authority that comes with it being a chemical society, an international recognized body. I really like the sort of attention that they give to making your article look as good as possible. You know, if you need color figures and you want free color figures, the RSC can organize that for you so that your article has great impact when it finally comes out. And that really sets it above other publishers in the care for your research looking as good as it can.